New Hampshire enacted a cryptocurrency-related law. The House of Representatives voted to facilitate the regulation of remittances in the cryptocurrency. The Bill 436, sponsored by Bitcoin activists Barbara Biggie and Kay Salmon, exempts individuals and companies that use virtual currency for transfer of funds from having to register as a company providing money transfer services. The drafts will come to force in 60 days, after signed by the governor of the state, Chris Sununu.